I'm Sanjay Marotra, President and CEO of Micron Technology. Micron is the world's fourth largest semiconductor company and the only company in the US that makes semiconductor memory and storage products. Memory is at the leading edge of semiconductors. Memory has always pushed the laws of physics. It is absolutely at the forefront of semiconductor technology. Semiconductors form the backbone of our economic growth, national security considerations, and are critically important for technology leadership. And that means leadership in research as well as manufacturing here in the US. Today is the golden age of data. Data lives in memory. Micron is at the forefront of memory technologies. Today, all the applications from cloud computing to 5G-enabled smartphones to autonomous vehicles to industrial IoT and variety of consumer devices, they all rely on memory. And this is why Micron announces its intent to invest over $150 billion during the course of the next decade. It also includes potential investments in memory fab expansion here in the US. There is a tremendous transformative opportunity ahead of us to bring greater manufacturing of semiconductors to the US. And this is where CHIPS Act and FABS Act, action by Congress and the administration is essential and urgent to ensure that American companies can move forward with the agenda of establishing long-term leadership for US in semiconductor manufacturing. It will bring many jobs to the US through not only manufacturing, but all the ecosystem support that it provides. And of course, it will create opportunity for greater innovation in the future, which will be key to transforming the lives of our citizens, our planet, and of course, enabling greater business opportunities through technology innovation as well.